did not have sexual relations with that woman. In other words, my reggae people, are you ready? I said, my reggae people, are you ready?
I don't know now. I don't know now.
Yo, put your hands in the air.
Now, honey came in and she called me red-handed, creeping with the girl next door.
What?
Now, bitch, at least we were both butt naked and banging on the bathroom floor. I think I forget that I had given her an extra fee. All this time she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me.
How are you feeling, though, man? I said, so you're feeling. Just as I know, it's all the way clean on your pillar. You better watch your mouth before you turn into a killer. Listen to the situation that you call the pillar. To be a true player, you have to know how to play. If you say a night, can't miss us for your day. Never admit to a word when she say, I wish she claim me, shoot your love,
baby, no way.
She said, but she caught me on the counter.
What?
She see me banging on the sofa.
What?
I even had her in the shower.
What?
Even caught me on camera.
It wasn't me.
Saw the marks on my shoulder.
It wasn't me.
Heard the words that I told her.
It wasn't me.
She heard her screaming getting louder.
Yeah,
she stayed until the time was over. Honey came in and she caught me red-handed, creeping with the girl next door.
What? Sing.
Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom floor. How could I forget that I had given her extra keys?
And all this time she was standing. See if you remember this, are you ready?
Ooh, I'm gonna tell her that I'm sorry for the pain that I caused. I've been listening to your reasoning, it makes no sense at all. I need to tell her that I'm sorry for the pain that I caused. You may think that you're a player, but you're completely lost.
Give him a round of applause. Hold on. All my